Well, welcome back to PlayStation Plus Tuesday, where I showcase what's free PlayStation Plus for this month. And this is the month of January 2017. Well, that'll be posted in the description or whatever, but still. If you're watching this live, you already know that. This is the Swindle. I have no clue, the steampunk cybercrime keeper, because it says it right there. That for I can say though, the music at the moment doesn't disappoint. So, let's see if it keeps doing. Keeps doing that, really. I just want to know. The music gonna be as good during the whole game. London, 1849. In 100 days, Scotland Yard will activate their breakthrough artificial intelligence technology. Really? Codenamed the Devil's Basilisk. Why would he call it that? Its surveillance capabilities will be total if the... Will be total? If the project is complete, your career as a master burglar will be unattainable. Unattainable? Steal it before that can happen. You have 100 days. Great. Also, when did they make AI during 1849? Huh. So this is the hub. Workbench. Yeah, look at that. Double jump. 1,001 extra jump, 1,002 extra jump, 1,003 extra jumps. Okay. Oh wow, there's a lot to this game. Okay, I can't buy anything, but still. Definitely, there's a lot to this game. Music by Toby Evans. Whoever Toby Evans is, you are good. Additional code to this game. Security clearance, access district, so just start with the slums. Nestled in the underbelly of old London town where Big Ben's crime strikes hardest, lies a vast network of ramshackle house known as the slums. Oligarch of New Bagravia? Whatever, can't pronounce it for some reason. The ruling elites have squeezed the proletariat's well out of the capital's looming property market and such dissolute little shanty towns prop up wherever their space. Simple pickings here for people with low morals and lower education. But no one gets rich robbing the poor. That's all you gotta work with. Alright, heist successful is it. The decision when to end a heist. Use your pod to return to your airship at any time. Situation. Warning, it's possible to get these into situations from there you cannot escape. Move with Frigus. Select terminate employee from the main menu if necessary. Alright. Yeah, still trying to figure out the game. Oh shit, the music got hyped. What the fuck's happening? I'm losing money every second. Get in there. How do you buy and hack the orcs to execute the big payout? Oh, this one, let's control this money ring, wonky. Alright. Wait, I can bank it. Do I bank it by putting in here? Nope. How the fuck do I bank? I guess that's just telling me how much I have in my bank. Oh! Wait! another heist, I guess? I fucked up that. Alright. I completely fucked that up. That's my fault. Oh wow, a new person. Okay. Okay. Well, I don't have hacking ability, but still. I was dumb, I didn't know what I was doing. Now I'm a little bit better. Okay. Nothing else here? Nope. This is not a bad game. It is for every system though, PS3, Vita, and PS4, so, you know, not the highest quality, but PS3, right now, PS Plus, seems fun too. Can I run? Do I know how to run? Oh, that's how you sneak, okay, good to know. Wait, is that it? That's all? There is to this place? A hack probably to get more from it. I'm just clicking buttons. Sneaking is L1. Guess we turn. That's it, there's nothing left. Can't believe I failed once. Should I return? And I could buy something. Ah, yes I can. Okay, what do I want? Movement speed? Wait, I thought I could buy. Oh, wait, what's this? Hack skill! Best is to open a hollow interface. So, valve these to hack computers and basic security measures. Buying it. I feel like that's more important than the other stuff. Don't count. Noise app, computer app. Oh, there's so much. Security clearance. Oh, that's how I increase my mission. Yep. Okay, I gotta work on security clearance. That's how it is. Got 100 days to somehow get enough money and skills to get the stuff you need. Move slower. Oh, you know, thanks for telling me that now. Come on, copper. Machine cops. No sense, but whatever. Whoa. You know what? You're not even doing anything. Oh, crap. Oh, double kill. Wait, can I hack this? Okay. Bad sector. Press up. Press up. Down. Ooh, that pay a lot. Hacking was worth it. Hey, just a magic. No, I'm not playing. Don't stop. And I got caught. Playing the Swindle. The free to play game. Nah, it's free right now for PlayStation Plus. Goddamn, jump. But it's a game that's for the Vita, also PS3 and PS4. So, what does the alarm really do? But make the music more intense. Press left. Up. There you go. Got money. So how you doing this time, Magic? I don't think there's anything else here. Oh shit, this cops come. Oh, once the alarm is off, we got time limit before more cops come. Now I know. Alright. You get experience too? What the hell you need experience for? Alright. Let me check sound, just to make sure. You can eat. Maybe I'll get some food. Yeah, for some reason the game volume is somewhat loud. Tell me if the volume is loud, I can lower it. It's more useful when, you know, the chat. You chat could help me out, telling me. Okay, I need to increase security clearance. I need 4 grand to do that. What the fuck, man? Do I have to be doing the slopes forever? Is there a way to make more money? More jumping. What's this? Bionic eye. Carefully removing a place for small cameras wired to optic nerve. What? Look up to see above and below by looking up and down. Oh. Useful, but I need more money. I can't do any other heists but that one. Yeah, for security clearance. Okay, I gotta keep robbing the poor. Got no money. Much now. Hack objects by standing near them. Yeah, I know that much now. Stop. Stop. Oh. You gonna come up here? Oh shit, yes you are. Oh, no. There's a door right there. I didn't even notice it. Stop. So is this game a style of Don't Starve? I think a little bit, yeah. It's kind of is a style of Don't Starve this time, Magic. Ah shit, they could hear that. They're just too dumb. Oh, now they got spikes! Okay, God damn, don't tell me they want me to get double jump now. I can't get up there. Ah, great. When double jump will come handy, I don't have it. Oh, yeah. Weird, you could jump higher from a wall than you could jump normally. I don't think they meant for that to be a thing. Come here, copper. The money. Man, I barely got anything from that. Come on. No computers? Really nothing else? Oh no, there's a bunch down there, but great. How do you get down there? Now seriously, how the hell you get down there? Do I need a bomb? Didn't know, like, secret door or something? Guess not. I don't know the full mechanics of this game just yet. But yeah, it just seems like that's it. Another heist. I'm too poor to do anything. I gotta steal 4,000 to get security clearance. Yeah, I know that much. What's that? Like a new got new enemies now. Okay. We got better cops now. Longer range. Not great. Whoa, whoa. Hi, close the door. Close the door. Huh. At least robots don't realize when their partner is dead. Yes, the cops are robots for some reason. they're not that smart, that's for sure. Oh crap. There we go. Attack. Left. Down. Down. Nice. That's where the real money comes in. That's floating cameras too. Even though it's looking down to nothing. Still floating camera. Okay. Still have been caught. It be much more deadly when it's higher up. Ah, fuck you. I'm gonna have to make a jump and just go for it. Oh, double kill. No, they're not very rare. Oh shit. Ooh, almost got caught there. But they're just starting to get better in robots. I'm guessing they're gonna get better and better. And I need to get more abilities and equipment to be able to get through them. Guess I got everything. I think I got everything. Hack this computer. Oh, I didn't hack the computer! I'll miss out on that. Wait. I'm hearing a computer. Ah, oh, I'm guessing that's with the washing machine. Yeah, I think sound might be a factor in this game too, with this pen magic. Okay, now I got everything. And you could die from fall damage. So close. Oh, there goes a trophy. Oh, now I feel like an idiot. I got so much money too. Fuck! Now I'm a new person! You know. Oh! Shit, that one caught me. Down. Down. Up. To 100. Yeah, I can't get this cop. Stuck there. Whoa! I watch out for fall damage too. What are the things I gotta watch out for? There we go. Yeah, they're not that rare. I just broke glass right next to them. Fuck. Great. I don't know. There's nothing there. What's the point? some money. You camera. Oh fucking hell. Shit, they can shoot. Oh shit. Oh shit, shoot and go through walls. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. Get out of here. Wow. He doesn't stop shooting too. Getting caught almost immediate means you're gonna die. Now I know. Look at you, damn camera. God damn, really? Really? Come on. Oh, damn it! Hack, hack, hack. Got hacked fast. I got time limit before the cops come. But yeah, I only think I could get to the other areas anyway. Nope. I can't even jump that high. Nope, I'm out. No, I'm out. Fuck that. I slightly think I could use the guy to get through walls. Please kill me. Alright, we turn to the airship. I now should be able to... Yep, security clearance. Now, what the hell is hack station? A hack station component to the airship allowing you to remotely infiltrate Scotland Yard. Jamming technology aboard the airship and create a police transmitter. Please respond to delay. Delay. Jam for as long as possible. Okay, that's the obvious. Alright. It's weird. Steampunky, but still weird. How my character. And now I could do this one, I guess. Lined along the banks of Thames, Thames, or whatever, is a vast array of colossal warehouses, each docked to the river to allow easy export, import and export of goods around the world. London's fantastical industrial growth means practically everything from cogs to hand chips are manufactured and shipped from here. Building owners increasingly wary of the threat posed by London's underground tea leaf circuits have invested in next-gen technology to secure their premises. Damn it. Can I get anything else? No, I'm too poor. Well, I could barely do the first type. But fuck it! God, the first place is supposed to be easy and I still got my ass whooped. Alright, let's do this, shall we? Oh great! I can't enter there. And they have a big guy now. Okay, take multiple hits to take him out. Good to know. Ah, fucking come on! Oh, they're spiky. You kill them, there are literally spikes on their belly. See? Fuck, I've already got caught. Not so well. Everything is locked. Oh shit, come on. You can't do that already to me. Did they grab anything yet? For some reason, it reminded me of Despicable Me.
Really?
Dumbass Minions is the bad guy.
I guess so.
Yep, knew it. I was correct. Now I know. The little centipedes are spikes. Can't get through them without stabbing yourself.
You enemy type?
Go! Oh my god! Instant wreck. The music for this game is actually good. Even the intro music got me fucking bopping my head. Okay, I'm gonna go back to slum. I think I bit more than I could chew. Okay, I can't get through that. Not out of beer, I think. That metal jaw. Can't. Didn't they give me enough time to beat him? Fuck you, fall damage! Come on! Suppose you have 100 days before you can't rob anymore. You have to steal AI technology. That's gonna somehow prevent you from ever robbing again. Except, you know. During the 1800s, we invented it. Okay. Whoa, they got a good amount of you. Whoa, I'm gonna fuck that up too. Fuck! Well... up. Down. There you go. Come on, I gotta get as much money as I can. Jump! Damn it! Oof. Alright, get out before the cops come. Oh. I'm out. Oh, Hurtin's Privateer. So literally, every person has the amount of heights they completed. And every time I get caught, I lose a person. This is a new character. Wait, do I lose my buffs? No, I don't. Good. I've been hacking, so I know what the bus. Stealth. They're like less likely to alert any nearby bus when all Terry capacity. Tools. Can't get any. So wall jump. Efficient or double jump.
Yeah.
Double jump. It's been areas I can't jump to. Alright, let's try the warehouse now. Again. I wonder what's up with the indie company now. Look at that. Whoever developed this game, are they still making games? Fuck you. That. That's mine. Well, don't by mistake unhack a mine or it explodes. Annoying is half the battle. God, I'm fucking up badly. Hey, am I an old lady now? Fucking old lady thieves. Mm.
never expect it. Up. Down. Up. 3,000, oh my god. I could leave right now, it'll make me more money than I ever did. But of course I'm greedy. I still haven't got caught, so... see how far I can get. Okay, don't fuck up with the mine this time. Right. Down. Left. Whew. Big wad of money. Fucking locked doors. Alright, alright. Take our time. Nothing bad's gonna happen. Left. Left again. Right. Whew. Can't fuck that up or I die. You. Point my way. Yes. Oh, come on, don't do that to me. Oh, shit. That door was open. It's fucked right now. Oh, come on. Go, 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 go. Okay, that door is locked. More to get from here? Nope. I don't think so, unless I have a key. Alright, let's get the fuck out. $3,000, that's definitely worth it. Return to airship, I could buy some shit with that. So you can use the D-pad on the, or the analog stick, whichever you prefer in this game. Alright, what else? Abilities. Increase basic security measures. Increase hacking ability allows them to open locked doors. Thank you. Oh, what's over here? Oh, I can see up and down. That could be useful when I want to actually look around. Can I do it right now? Not yet. I guess only in heist. Let's see. Let's test it out. Up and down. Yeah, look at that. It's a little bit, but still. Wait, the door is electronic? I thought it just had a lock. I didn't expect it to, you know. Ah, fucking spike worm. How the hell you deal with those things? Oh well, that's one way. No, you just stay that way. God damn it, you're literally a hindrance. There's gotta be an ability to get me through that. Fucking hell. Nope. Okay, I'm time limited now. And I found the spikes. Well, I only had 70 something bucks anyway. Poor old lady. She's now dead into spikes. And now I got a top hat. Take this place. Left. And right. There we go. double jump there. There we go. Controls were a little bit better, but I guess, you know, it was for Vita too, so it probably was built for the Vita and just ported to all the consoles. Go now, attack. And left again. 3 grand. Oh my god, that hacking. Oh! The fucking little bot! I didn't see it! Oh, come on. You can't do that to me. It's just a little machine. A piece of shit. Okay, there's nothing there anyway. I'm guessing a bomb literally busts the wall. I really hope there's an ability to prevent fall damage too, because that I've died too many times now with fall damage. Shit. Oh, come on, you can't. Oh, I guess it can. Still. What am I supposed to do about that? I hit it while it's in the corner, I guess. Less of a bother. Can I even make this jump? Oh, good. Up. Okay. And now let's attack. Left. Down. Right. Okay, now look around. There's another hacking station above me. I'm gonna go for that. The hacking seems to be the thing that gives me the most money. Fuck you, little bot. Wanna jump at me again, huh? Shit. Gotta get it. Damn it! Ah, come on. Okay, I gotta not fuck this up. Ah, goddamn, I gotta hack the door. Right. Up. Up. Ah, fuck, I fucked up. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Come on, come on, come on, hack it, hack it. Down. Left. Down. Get the fuck out of here. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Holy shit. Go, 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 go. Experience too, though. What does experience do? Look! These with higher experience and in districts with higher security clearance will see higher returns. So the more experience you get, the more money you get. But people keep dying, so, you know. Alright, they don't last long. Steam purge. Lose the various thorns of vapor, telling you in a form bombs. I'm just gonna go with bombs. You know what? I'm tired of fucking sneaking around. I'm gonna blow up shit. Mid-speed. Stop mid-slide on wall. Like a stick on windows? So speed. Come on, blow up, fuck it. Alright. Now I have bombs. How do I use bombs? They'll probably tell me in the next mission. Right? Yeah, here we go. Hold R2 to open your toolkit and select your bombs. Press circle to begin rigging. Cancel, press circle again. So R2? Oh, look at that! Okay. God damn, there's a mine right there. If I hit it, does it blow up? I'm not fucking with that. Oh, now they have cameras on the surface, too. Fucking hell. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, you can't destroy them. So mostly, I'm pretty much fucked. But it doesn't shoot, at least. But they definitely know I'm here. You know what? I'm leaving. I'm gonna call this a successful run. I'm out. It's 2 grand. It's something. Fuck it. Let's go again. Bombs. Fucking. It's like landmine, hack a door, a camera, landmine, hack a door. Oh, good thing. I can punch without activating the landmine. There we go. Boom. Got money. I can leave right now and it'll be a success. There's another computer right there too. Gonna open that up so I can just go in there and beat the shit out of this cop. Down. Left. Alright, let's test out this bomb, shall we? Wait, how do I do it? Just circle. Oh, that's how. Go. No alarms at all. Good. Okay. Now what? What's this for? Can't do anything with this. Oh, fuck you. Here you go. Here's a bomb. Well, I don't know what that did, but now the cops are on me, so I'm out. I'm going to return to the airship. Just one successful heist, even though I did a couple. Whatever. Can we increase security clearance? No. I could get some smoke. Not that useful though. Now, these die pass systems to increase accuracy and speed. Now, these to smash through doors and windows. Ah, smash through them? I didn't know that. You didn't even try smashing through the door. Why, heck, when you could just bash it? Let me try this door out. Hold up and away from walls to stick to place. Whatever. Ah, fuck that camera. Ah, damn, there's only one way to get in here. And that's through a wall. Well. Oh wait, I stopped myself? Didn't mean to. Good. Alright. No alarm. Good, good, good. There we go. Back now. It's not that bad. High learning curve though, because you know, you have not much clues what the fuck does what. There we go. Now attack again. I'm guessing that's a camera system. Oh, if I blow that up, the cameras go down, don't they? Can't do anything about it though. How do I hack that? Is there anything else here to really rob? Maybe, but I have to use a lot of bombs to get to it. Oh wait, no, there's no way over here. Maybe. God damn it, I don't have enough time to hack the mine without getting caught. Left again. I don't know how to left. Ooh, look at that money. Wait for him. Just gonna wait. What am I doing this for? For a reason. Up there, I guess. Is it worth it? It's two bags of money. Just two bags. Yeah, I don't think it's worth it. I'm out. There we go. So, Spieler Traders, current property, 821. Candelabra Muse. I did not know they had Pokemon. Ooh, I got a lot of money from that. Well, this guy's been lasting. I don't even know if it's a guy or a girl, actually. Can't tell with the mask and all. I think that's a metal mustache, so I'm guessing guy. Max speed, okay, can we increase? Nope. I need 25 depth. How the fuck are you supposed to get that much money? We only have a few bits now. making computers easy to locate for efficient thieving. You can now leave only when you're completely satisfied that you thoroughly cleaned the place out. A challenge? I don't understand. You can now leave only when you're completely satisfied that you have thoroughly cleaned the place out. Build up for station and every available penny. Provides a constant update. I'm guessing it tells you how much money there's left. Point the way to building security. How do you hack building? Yeah, let me check if I could hack building security system. Yep, there it is. Need 20 grand though. At least I found it though. Extra funds! Yes, I need money. So any extra money I can get, that's better in the long run. Any game that does that allows you to get a passive ability that increases you spend money to make money. Actually, I always get first. Okay, I don't see any points to going through this. Don't come at me. Fuck you. Can't land on you, I'll die. Not going through walls. Come on. Come on, you little machine. I'm worried if I hit a mine when it's still active, blow up. Oh! Up. Right. Down. And there we go. That mine's down now. Anything here? No. Where's all the money at? Come on! Oh, I see a computer. Mostly hacking doors and shit I don't really care for. The cameras. Great, I can't even get through that way. There's gotta be a better way to do this. Bomb my way through? That's always an option. There's an option. I can get to it. This way is not worth it. Damn it. Game's starting to get difficult. I did not check if there's a way to get through those spikes. I just don't like this. Maybe this is the only way. I was second guessing this side because I didn't see anything in front. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, wait, I can wear it. Ah, come on! You can walk next to it, but you can't jump above it and stuff. Well, I lost that guy. Who's next? Sarah Ann. From Sarah Ann Tim Burton. Oh, love that. So I'm guessing I'm part of the Tim Burton family. Now hopefully I don't get you killed. The action's kind of sad. How you died? Mostly the little bots. They're walking landmines. So I jumped on one. He didn't die. That's how I died last time. See these little bots that jump towards you? Fuck you, damn camera. See? Oh, fuck you! Great. Yes, great. Left. 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 God. I'm grabbing that money. Fucking love the music. Oh crap, the cops are here. Ooh. Oh, come on! It takes too long to leave. Well, Tim Burton's dead. Sarah Ann Tim Burton, I'm sorry. Eddie Gordon. Well. What house or building that doesn't have stairs or elevators? Yeah, just that magic. It's... Actually, this is the 1800s, so... There weren't elevators? Even though... There's Mr. Robots. I never understand steampunk logic. There's a lot of times where like, we have robots, but we don't have other technologies that are more simpler than robots. Like, okay, how does that work? God damn it, I want to beat him, but... Come on, come on, hit him again. Hit him again. Hit him again. Oh, there, I can make it through that. Up. Up. And left. So you're telling me you would get ripped as fuck parkouring up walls? Sure. I don't know. Also, have you noticed you haven't seen another human but me? Yeah, no, robbing the night, but still. Is this place just run by security? Come on, you can't do that to me. Want to hack it, but is it worth it? Okay, if I hack and then just run away. I need to take out that top camera, though. He could shoot me. The other guy can't. He will want to reach me, but he can't reach me. No. You take out the turret. Oh! Oh, he took himself out! Well, I'm gonna get spotted. But, I got the money. Let's get the fuck out. Oh, whoa, whoa. Gotta watch out for that fucking fall damage. Boom! There's a steampunk world where robots are the rich ones and humans are the living underground. You know what? This fan magic? It might be. I'll give you that much credit, because really, that is... Maybe that is true. I am robbing from... Seems like machines, but I haven't seen any humans.